Hi, my name is Sarah Ray. Welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to do another spooktacular Halloween themed song. As you see by the title, we are doing Michael Jackson's Thriller. Now, I do know this song and I love this song, so there will be major lip syncing in this video. I do want to say, no hate, no mean comments in the comment section down below. Those comments will be removed. I am a fan of his and I will not tolerate hate, period. Now, in the description box down below, I will link the videos of our other two Halloween theme songs we've done, which is CCR, I Put a Spell on You, and some Stevie Ray Vaughan with Superstition. So you guys can check those out if you haven't seen them. And tomorrow I will show you how I got this look. And you guys, it just might happen to be part of my costume. So, you know what? Let's just stop talking and let's get into some Thriller. You guys know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of when I upload, and let's get some spookiness going on in here. Something really weird just happened. It just started downpouring outside. That's so weird. Let's continue. Hershey. Girl. do you guys like the lighting change? The storm is over and the sun is out. That's the beauty of using natural lighting. Now, let me pull up Thriller's lyrics. Here we go. Now, I like to have the lyrics up when I'm talking about the meaning of the song. If you're new here, I talk about the meaning of the song first. So, Thriller. I feel like it's exactly what the title of the song is. So I feel like it's about, it's the song version of a thriller movie. So you know how a thriller movie goes? There's a guy and a girl, something creepy happens. In the end, the girl runs to the guy and the guy becomes like Prince Charming, right? So I feel like that's what this song is about. And why I think that is because of a couple of lyrics. This is why I normally like have the lyrics pulled up, because I like to reference them at times, sometimes. No one's gonna save you from a beast about to strike. Hope that it's just your imagination, girl. So he's talking about the girl. There ain't no second chance to against the thing with 40 eyes, girl. So again, he's talking about the girl. But then he ends up saying, I'll save you from the terror on the screen. And then for you and I to cuddle close together. So he's essentially saying that he will save her from whatever's happening. And then they can cuddle close together. So that's what I feel like this song is about. Now, as always, I'd love to hear your guys' opinion. If you think the song means something else, leave it in the comment section down below. Now, on to the song itself. I know some of you guys might ask me why I didn't react to the video. I'll tell you why. There's a thing YouTube has called copyright strikes. Lots of the videos on YouTube are copyrighted, and if you hit those videos, you get what's called a copyright strike. And if you get so many of those, your account gets deleted forever and you can't make accounts anymore. I'm not going to risk that, and you know, I don't find it worth it. So, and also when I'm watching videos, I find that I want to decode the video, but then I also need to listen to the lyrics when they're new songs and really pay attention to the instruments too, because I want to give you guys my opinions on all of that as well. So that's just a lot to pay attention to, and I want to devote my time to the lyrics and the instruments for you guys. So, no video. I'll watch it on my own time. So if there's any videos you want me to see that you don't think I've seen, and I mean, you can ask me to watch it, but just know it won't be on camera. So, with that out of the way, let's talk about the song itself. As a Halloween song, it's not cheesy like, you know, the Monster Mash, which is a great song either way. I grew up listening to that song, so. But it's a phenomenal adult iconic song. I mean, when it comes to music and rock, I've said rock, blues, and even country, you know, they do it right when they're singing about a song. The instruments recall that story, so you feel it not only lyrically, but but instrumentally. This song, soon as the song hits, the creaky door opens you into this world of the thriller, where he's talking about you. You know what I mean? That's how I feel. And I love that, because I love when a song can make you feel like, in every aspect of the song, can make you feel like they're just, it's a story. Or it's talking about you, like you're involved in this story. But every aspect, every facet of this song is telling the story. It's incredible. So starting with the creaky door and then the howling of the werewolves. Come on. That's incredible. And then eventually the riff starts. Sorry, I have some notes. As always, I have some notes written down. After I listen to the song, I jot down some notes to make sure I remember certain things. But the riff is iconic, that do-do-do-do-do. Do, 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 do. I'm sure if you play that on the guitar to anybody, they will know exactly what song it is. I mean, it's Thriller. Everybody knows it. Even if you like Michael Jackson or not, you know the song. You play the song around this time. It's that type of song. That it reaches every household, regardless of who sings it. And that's incredible. Michael had 5 albums before Thriller. One of them was Off the Wall, and it sounded very funk, blues, disco inspired album. And in Thriller, you get peaks of those little like past inspo. So you can hear in the chorus that funk and disco vibe. I mean, the horns. And the way the instruments are played gives it that funk vibe. And then the song itself brings out what direction he's going in next, which is that dance pop that he is known for. Which makes the song just unique and touches each genre, so it's pretty cool. And then, I mean, in the end, he brings in the greatest voice of horror, period, Vincent Price. And then he goes on to mention to just nod at Sherlock Holmes with the must stand and face the hounds of hell. Did anybody else catch that? That's Sherlock Holmes there. I've been wanting to share that with people. I'm like, oh, am I the only one that caught that? Because people I know didn't. I'm like, am I the only one? So, I mean, he's nice, slow, monotone pace, takes his sweet time, just telling you exactly how it's gonna be. And it's incredible. And then you got Michael in the background doing his thing. That's about all I have to say about Thriller. It's just iconic, and they truly did this song right in every aspect of it, of the song. I mean, making it a thriller song. And then adding Vincent Price, I mean, they created a movie into a song. Like, it's awesome. So, all right, I think that's all I have to say. Like I said before, tomorrow I'm going to show you how I got this look. And the 31st is Halloween, so this Sunday I'm excited, and I hope you guys are excited too. I get to show you my costume then. That's going to be Sunday. We're not going to have a reaction. I'm just going to show you my costume and stuff. And the house and everything. The decorations. What we did. So, anyways. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you guys have a good day. Stay safe and well. And from my family. Little tiny family to yours. Love you, and see you tomorrow.